How to make the sound of breaking glass. Step 1. Get a glass and cover the top with cling film. Step 2. Holding the cling film tight against the top of the glass, sellotape down the sides. Step 3. Get a key and set a microphone up so that the mouth of the glass is in front of the mic. Step 4. In a quick movement, stab the key through the cling film and drop the key. Step 5. Vary the size of the glass to get a larger or smaller sound. Listen to what it sounds like.